have been diagnosed morbidly obese here in Canada. Back in the States, this is heroin chic.